Mother Nature dealing a big blow to the Fort Dodge area. Ice jams along the Des Moines River have flooded dozens of homes, and downstream neighbors can only watch and worry. But as Todd Magel shows us, just getting to Fort Dodge today proved very dangerous.
That's right, Stacy. A car rolled into the ditch and flipped several times just in front of us on our way north to Fort Dodge this afternoon. A brief snowstorm made the interstate very icy, and there's one other truck we caught just slipping and sliding on a very slick Interstate 35. Now, the driver we helped was okay. We took a few pictures here of the road to show you what we were going through. Now, some of this cold weather is actually good for Fort Dodge since it slows down the ice melt.
Rushing water is a sure sign of melting snow and ice, and what's normally a beautiful view of the Des Moines River turns scary when it starts creeping into your backyard.
You live by the river, you take your chances.
Robert Lockery has heard all the evacuation warnings, and he's seen what ice jams and river water is doing upstream, flooding homes, cars, and everything else in the way. But these pictures don't bother Lockery.
It's never gotten bad where I had to leave anyway before, and I don't think it'll get bad this year.
The fear is that much of this ice will continue to break up and cause more flooding in these Fort Dodge neighborhoods. Emergency managers have asked neighborhood homeowners to leave, but they don't have the power to make them leave.
We're staying. Yeah. We haven't ever left yet, so.
Just going to try to protect, what we have.
Mark Seifert and his wife live in this rustic log home just a few feet from the now frozen Des Moines River. So far, the ice is not melting and the water is not rising.
We've been down here 19 years, but these last five, it's just getting to be an every year thing now.
So Seifert has four sump pumps running and he won't leave.
Because for the other 363 days, it's pretty nice. Just a couple days that we have trouble with.
The attitude you have to have. Now, the flood warning remains in effect for the Des Moines River near Fort Dodge. And Stacy, they come very close. They're keeping an eye on the river tonight just in case the ice moves and the water rises. And, of course, it can happen very fast, as we saw this weekend.
And it can be very scary.
Right.
Thank you, Todd.